Everything is literally just so crazy. Like, Frankie hates me for no reason. And she turned bad. And also, Rosie turned bad, and she meant they probably are gonna break up with me. And probably cheat on me with somebody. I don't know, but it's just so crazy. Hi. Hi. I hate how much crazy stuff is happening. Yeah, I know, right? And whatever happened to Ashley? What do you mean? Like, I remember, like, mom took you, like, when mom spent the night at her cousin's house on her birthday, she took you and Ashley with her, and after that, like, she just kind of, like, disappeared. Oh, I have no idea. Like, kind of worried about her. Yeah, it's been a few months. I think I know what happened. What happened? I think the bad kids like made her go missing or something. What is wrong with them? I don't know. They're so crazy. I know, right? Like, what is wrong with them? They probably want to get revenge on her for not being bad anymore. I'm surprised you haven't done that to me because I used to be bad. Wait, what? I never told you about that? No. Yeah, I used to be bad back in like 2020, but then I decided to turn good. Good, I'm good. I cannot picture you being bad at all, Kate. Yeah, me neither. I'm literally like so bored. I know, right? Me too. Yeah, I know, right? Like, wait, I have an idea. What? What? Okay, I have an idea. Guys, come down here. All right. Frankie, coming. Anyways, guys. Anyways, guys. Aren't you all like super bored? Yeah, kinda. I mean, I watch people every day, but like, you know. I have an idea. What's your idea? One, me and Frankie should get together. What? Yeah. Sure, I don't mind. You guys are so cute together. Thanks. Anyways, that's not what I was actually gonna say. Anyways, you know what we haven't done in a long time? What? 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 What is it? I don't know. I do bad stuff all like every day. I'm super evil. Yeah, I don't know. Shut up, Luke. You are so irritating. This is exactly why I'm sitting in between you guys, because you guys cannot get along at all. It's his fault for cheating on me with Annabelle. We should make someone run away. Who? That's a really good idea, but who should we make run away? Elizabeth? It'll literally just make everyone go look for her, and there'll be no good kids to torture. Yeah, true. Like, she's so popular, and it's so unfair. We have an idea. What is it? Your sister. Who, me? No, you idiot. Lily. Oh, yeah. It's an amazing idea because I really want to torture her. And since it's my annoying sister, I decided, you know what? I'm gonna make, you know, let's do it. All right, how should we do it? All right, so it's me and you, because we're siblings. And we should like torture her, make her cry, give her flashbacks about her bad past, and yeah, hopefully she'll run away. And you all can all just sit and watch the show. All right, so everybody else just go and sit up there. I can't wait to see this. This is gonna be hilarious. I know, right? Wait, make room for me. I can't see past your giant head. Ugh. Annoying as heck. And Luke, you are not watching.
Why? Yeah.
Because you're annoying. You're always annoying Madeline.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Anyways, let's do this. All right. Hey, loser. Hey, crybaby. What do you guys want? Oh, we just want to say that if I could go back in time and change the family that I was and change who my siblings were, You would not be my sister. What? Yeah, because I hate you so much. You are literally the worst sister, and you're super annoying. Yeah, I know, right? Like, she's always like wants to hang out with me, and I'm like, no, like, shut up. Why are you guys being so rude? Because we hate you, and we wish you were never born. Yeah, and we wish you were never a part of this family. You should have just stayed in the woods when you ran away from our like original home. You should have just stayed there and never came here. Cause like this house would have been so much better if you didn't come. What? You guys are so mean. Like, oh, and that's not all we have. What do you mean? Oh, we have a bigger surprise for you. Besides the fact that you should literally just run away and never come back. Three, two, one. Oh my I think it worked. And just a reminder that we hate you so much and we wish you were never our sister. Was amazing. Thank you. Thanks. It was nothing though. I love torturing people. I know, right?
What on earth did I just witness?
Oh my gosh. Why are they always so mean to me? You know what? If they want me gone so bad, then fine, and I'll just leave. Let me just get this. There's no school today. I know. All right. Now I'm just gonna pack some things. First up, I'm gonna pack is this nice dress because it's like really cute. And I'm gonna pack this pair of pants and this nice jacket. Right. Oh, and I'm also gonna pack my favorite hoodie. No, I'm gonna change clothes right now because this shirt is soaking wet. All right, I put this hoodie on and I packed almost everything. I'm just gonna pack these cookies. All right, now let me just zip this up.
Hey guys.
Yeah?
Why is Lily packing her bag?
I don't know.
I'm gonna go ask. Wanna come with me?
Sure. Lily?
Yeah?
Where are you going and why do you have your bag packed?
I'm running away from home for good.
What? Why?
Because I can't take both of my siblings being against me 24/7.
We don't want you to leave. We're all gonna miss you. I know, but like, I just can't take cause me and Rosie were so close, and then they all of a sudden turned bad out of nowhere and just started hating me for no reason. And then them and Brittany just like wouldn't leave me alone, and I'm done with them, and I'm running away.
Can I come with you?
No, you are not leaving too.
We don't want you to leave. I'm gonna miss you guys so much, but I have to do this. Where are you gonna go? In the woods?
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Yes, I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna go now.
We're gonna miss you so much, Lily. I'm gonna miss you guys too. Don't leave.
I have to. I'm sorry, Ava.
Bye, Lily. I can't believe that she actually is gonna run away for good this time.